How do you get amazing 3D printed parts? And what's the secret to simple and reliable 3D printing? I asked myself these questions 10 years ago, when I built my first 3D printer. And back then, I learned that 3D printing can sometimes be hard and frustrating. But over time, it became easier, because you learn a few tricks on how to get really good results, and one of these tricks lies in the chemistry of the support material. VXL is made from a unique chemical compound. This compound was invented in Germany specifically for this 3D printing support material. But what makes this material so special? One of the biggest strengths of VXL is that it will bond incredibly well to almost any model material. It will stick to well-known materials like ABS, ASA, nylon, and TPU. But it also works amazingly well with challenging materials like polycarbonate, PEEK, and many others. VXL is like an incredibly strong glue. It holds your model together inside your 3D printer. Another great thing about VXL is that it's a soluble support material. So to remove the supports, just place your printed part in warm water and add a spoon of the VXL-X washing powder. The liquid will dissolve all the support material, leaving behind smooth surfaces on your part. Another helpful feature of VXL is its incredible resistance to air moisture. PVA and other water-soluble materials tend to absorb a lot of water from the surrounding air. This makes the material pretty much useless afterward. So if you want to use PVA, you need to keep it in a closed container and even dry it before putting it into your extruder. Now VXL is made from an entirely different chemical compound, which is not sensitive to moisture. So it is much easier to store and print. But there's one feature of VXL that practically saved us hundreds of print jobs. VXL support material is incredibly stable at high temperatures. It doesn't burn and clog your nozzle, even if it gets a bit too hot inside your extruder. So we basically stopped getting clogged nozzles after switching from PVA to VXL. All this makes VXL probably the most reliable support filament on the market, saving you hours of frustration and helping you get amazingly looking 3D prints.